sleep.
And that's why he was upset.
Yeah.
You want to hit me?
Or furious.
No, he was furious.
It's not time to go yet.
I hit my shoulder like I was afraid you to let me hit his shoulder.
Okay, this is really happening.
We're going to play happily together with each other. We will hold hands and dance merrily. And at the night comes, the unicorn would go to sleep. And without the unicorn's notice, they put the horns off their head.
As the trolls were walking, they heard a scary sound behind them.
Ooh.
The trolls turned around and they saw the ghosts and they screamed. And then the ghosts screamed. And then they all hid behind their hands, trembling in fear. In this valley of mud, our band of heroes were exhausted and collapsed to the ground.
Yeah.